Payne. Well, we're waiting for our good friend Norm to get on stage. This gives me a great opportunity to plug a show coming up on the 30th of September here at the Bowls Club. And if anybody who likes great swing jazz from the 30s and 40s era, we've got a great quintet called the Paul Hendon Quintet. And it's no coincidence that Joy Hendon Payne, and this is Paul Hendon. That's her brother.
Yes.
On clarinet. And a wonderful quintet, wonderful night of jazz music on the 30th of September. And you can order your tickets here or from Joy and I, and we will abscond to Argentina with the money.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Yes. Bill Payne.
Hello, this is me. Don't clap, it's just me.
That's the other half. He written this one.
Here's a song that I wrote for Joy on the event of our wedding. And it's our anniversary on Sunday. Isn't that nice?
Oh, look,
isn't that really nice? Us up here.
Go away.
It's a terrible song. No, it's not. All right, okay. It's called I'll Love You True. Ah, oh, that's sloppy. And you know what?
When I love you true, dear, I love you true. Times may get rough if we can't buy the stuff that other people do. Would it matter to you if I love you true? We'll still get through, 'cause I